take out the screw on top of actuated arm with 5 mini hex key. Insert the out casing and inner wire through the brake cable holder and set caliper on the mounting side of frame. Set the correspondent 10-5 screws of chainstay, but do not tighten completely. The inner wire threads through fixed board, which is on top of actuating arm, and tighten the screw. Press the brake lever completely. And tighten adapter screws in the same time. Press the brake lever again. Adjust the clearance between the disc plates and rotor to get a proper hand feeling. The end.